Jeff, we're getting reports of muggings in the area. Additional officers requested near Flatiron.
Drug deals and criminals. They go together like cookies and milk.
Ah, come on, fellas. You can't keep ducking income tax like this. Nothing puts a pep in my step like halting an illegal drug deal. Police are on their way, and so am I. Underarm webs. I thought they might help me glide short distances, but they never really worked. Look. I thought web swinging would let me get pizzas delivered fast. I better be more careful with my adoring public.
My husband thanks you, my kids thank you.
I'm gonna tell everybody you're for real.
You're a mensch, Spider-Man.
That was amazing.
Attention units, we've got reports of muggings in the area. Officers needed in the Garment District.
Friends, there's a caller on the line we all need to hear from. Go ahead, sir.
Yeah, I almost got run over by some psychos in a high-speed car chase with the cops. Hey, it's lucky no one got killed. But here's the really messed up part. I saw Spider-Man in the area, and he didn't do a thing to stop it.
Aha! Of course not! Why? Because no doubt, it was too much effort. Spider-Man doesn't like effort. He wants everything to be easy, or he's not interested. Typical of his generation. You know what I blame? The internet. Except for the part of the internet that carries my show, which is performing a great public service.
Spider-Man, the situation's under control.
This is not proper consumer etiquette! Hold up. Vintage crime stopping right there.
You're mensch, Spider-Man.
That was incredible.
Cops are coming.
Thank you so much.
I've been on worse terms with them, but why take chances?
I don't like violence, but... Hey.
Thanks. So I tip you, I got some extra cash here. Spider-Man's really
good. Worst day to my best.
Okay, but...
Units advised, a vehicle pursuit is in progress. Location is north of Houston. Over. in the area. Incident is ongoing near...
As I warned, Nostradamus-like, after Spider-Man recklessly took down Wilson Fisk without preparing for the consequences, our streets are now filled with aspiring gangsters, each trying to out-psycho the other. My next guest is lucky to have survived an armed robbery. Sir, we're glad you're okay.
Thanks. It was nuts. These dudes walk in like they own the place, waving guns around.
Appalling. When a businessman is afraid to make an honest living.
Yeah, it was a lifesaver that Spider-Man came along and stopped him.
Weren't you listening? He caused the problem! Forgive me for raising my voice. I'm emotional at the thought of what you went through. Jared, our caller seems shaken. Let's let him go.
I'm fine.
Goodbye!
Hey, my Mark I web shooters. Car crash looks bad. Hope no one's injured.
Spider-Man! Help! I can't...
Our pedestrian's trapped under that car. I have to help them. Victims are out of danger. Let the EMTs do their job now.
I can't ever thank you enough.
Our first volunteer subject, Lance Corporal Texidor. Lost his arm overseas and now just wants to hug his daughter again. It's amazing how quickly the prosthesis has evolved. I remember when our prototype used parts I ripped out of an old microwave.
Today is the day. Grant review. We're ready. The work has progressed at a remarkable pace. I honestly never thought we'd get the tensile actuator back to an acceptable tolerance. But Parker, the boy has an eye for gorilla science like none other. Just as I was ready to order a custom machine replacement part, he returned from the hardware store with a bottle of solvent and a toothbrush. Bang! Actuator problem resolved. The boy is a genius. A chronically late genius. It's already 10 after. Where is he? Surely he couldn't have forgotten today's review.
Sorry I let you down, Doc. Spider plushie! Oh, a toy designer made this prototype to get me to license my likeness. Too bad there's no way to get paid without revealing my identity.
Is it really you?
Dude, it's really him! Ha!
Over here!
officer on the scene. Reports are coming from the Lower East Side. Over.
Harry's VIP card for the nightclub. Harry always tried to include me. All I did was save this kid's balloon from floating away, and he made me this. It's the little things that make it all worth it. Wouldn't be New York without a seedy drug deal.
Spider-Man!
Oh, come on, fellas. You can't keep ducking income tax like this. Nothing puts a pep in my step like halting an illegal drug deal. I'll text Yuri the location. Cops will be here in no time.
Backup requested for a pursuit in progress. Officers needed in the East Village.
I better stop them before they end up in the driver's ed videos.
Mugging reported. Need an officer on the scene. Reports are coming from the Lower East Side. Over.
Muggers never take a day off. Who wants a picture? Mugger thinks he's the next Wilson Fisk. Well, they are going to jail, so